안녕하세요. 한국 언니예요. Hello, this is Korean 언니. 1 더하기 1은 귀요미. 2 빼기 2는 귀요미. 3 곱하기 3은 귀요미. 4 나누기 4는 귀요미. In this episode of Korean 언니, we will learn arithmetic operations like adding, minusing, actually subtracting, multiplying, dividing in Korean. Plus is 더하기. 더하기 in Korean. 더하기. 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 Many of you guys already know 더하기 from the popular 귀요미 song, right? 1 더하기 1은 귀요미. This actually means 1 plus 1 equals 귀요미. It's easy, right? So 3 plus 5 is 8. We say 3 더하기 5는 8. 2 plus 2 is 4. 2 더하기 2는 4. 6 plus 3 is 9. 6 더하기 3은 9. Oh no, you don't know how to count numbers in Korean? Then go watch these videos. Minus is 빼기 in Korean. 빼기. 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 So number 1 minus number 2 is blah blah would be something like number 1 빼기 number 2 is blah blah. So for example, 2 minus 1 is 1. 2 빼기 1은 1. 5 minus 3 is 2. 5 빼기 3은 2. 10 minus 3 is 7. 10 빼기 3은 7. 알겠어요? Times, or multiplying, is 곱하기 in Korean. 곱하기. 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 So, a times a is blah would be something like a 곱하기 a is blah. So, for example, 1 times 1 is 1. 1 곱하기 1은 1. 2 times 3 is 6. 2 곱하기 3은 6. 5 times 2 is 10. 5 곱하기 2는 10. 곱하기 잘 알겠어요? Dividing is 나누기 in Korean. 나누기, 나누기, 나누기. So, 에 divided by 에 is blah would be 에 나누기, 에는 blah. So, for example, 1 divided by 1 is 1. 1 나누기 1은 1. 10 divided by 2 is 5. 10 나누기 2는 5. 8 divided by 4 is 2. 8 나누기 4는 2. Yay! Now we know how to do arithmetic operations in Korean. 우리 이제 한국어로 사칙 연산을 할 수 있어요. 그럼 퀴즈를 풀어볼까요? Now it's quiz time. Okay, number 1. 1번 7 더하기 7은 7 더하기 7은 2번 number 2 12 빼기 3은 12 빼기 3은 3번 number 3 6 곱하기 7은 6 곱하기 7은 마지막 number 4 4번 15 나누기 5는 15 나누기 5는 Comment your answers below and I'll see if you learned well. Okay, guys. 봐주셔서 감사하고요. 다음번에 더 유익한 비디오로 만나요. 그럼 안녕!